administrador. Please, I want to ask a few questions first. All right. I hope you're okay with it.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, ma'am. Please, can you tell us who introduced you into students?
That was Okay.
What are your experiences so far in the blockchain?
Well, so far so good. I can say that STEMIT is a place that everyone needs to be. You know, it's a wonderful place where you can interact with users, where you can, you know, have a need for yourself. What I mean is that you know the area you can do better, you write on that, you create content, and then you get visited, you write with others, make sure you, you know, drop comments on others, and hope that it will also be the same to you.
Okay, ma'am. I know you are a mother. So as a mother, a wife, and a daughter, how do you combine these three things without interfering your
life? That is a nice question. Initially, when I joined, I think it interfered with my family matters, family problems, and that was because they didn't fully understand what it was all about. So at that initial time, I was having minor issues, but at the time, I had to introduce STEMIT to them all. You know, today, everyone in my family is in STEMIT.
Wow.
So because they they don't really disturb me, you know, when I'm blogging. And in order for it not really to affect anyone, I do most of my blogging at night when everyone is asleep. And that really helps me to remain focused.
I would love to be like you.
You already been more than me.
Okay, ma. Sorry to ask you this. How many years have you been in STEMIT?
I joined STEMIT on July 2020, and I think I'm going to 4 years.
Wow! Wow! So July this year, maybe 4 years in STEMIT.
Yes.
Wow! This is good. I love to hear this. Okay, ma'am. The next questions are for the newbies in the classroom. You know, they behave sometimes. So, what are your advice to the upcoming students?
Well, when I joined STEMIT, there was this fear with me, if I can be able to write, if I can be able to make friends, if STEMIT will fold someday. My advice to them is that STEMIT is there to stay. Like we've heard how long I've been in STEMIT.
Yeah.
So STEMIT is not going to fold any day, any time, because it's blockchain, information, and it's decentralized, and it's also a social media platform. So it's a place where if you're consistent and you're able to have a need for yourself, you know, you write on those areas that you know you are good at.
Okay.
In fact, we're going to enjoy STEMIT. And be in competition with no one. Try to write, push yourself harder, write at your own pace, and enjoy your journey.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not a punishment, right?
I love this advice. This is a very good advice. I pray they listen to their advice. So guys, we'll go on a short break for like a few seconds. I'll be back to the TV show. I hope you don't mind.